Some butterflies in Africa are black and white. A butterfly shows a special kind of balance called symmetry. Symmetry is a math word and an art word. Paint or draw a black and white butterfly, then create background with leaves and flowers. For this project, you will need to gather paper, black paint, this is optional, crayons or markers, scissors, and glue. Make sure to watch the video all the way through for more directions. You will paint and draw a butterfly. On separate paper, you will draw or paint a background with leaves and flowers. Cut out the butterfly, put glue on the back of the body, not the wings, and glue to the background. Be sure to snap a photo of your finished artwork and send it to Mrs. Hughes no later than December 4th. Remember, you did get a grade in art, so it's very important to take your time and make sure you are turning in something that you are really proud of.
In first grade, you were exploring the continent of Africa. This is a picture of a butterfly from Africa. We've been working on a principle of design called balance. So we're going to make this butterfly. You will need some paper and some black paint. Now, if you don't have black paint, you can draw the butterfly using a black crayon or a black marker. But if you do have paint, we can use the blotto method to create the butterfly. You fold the paper in half. Then, you can paint next to the fold. The paper over, rub with your fingers, and open. The other half will not be as dark as the one you painted, but that's okay. Then you can paint a forewing. That's the wing that's on top. Paint the outline first. Fold and rub. Then you could paint a pattern inside. You want to do the same thing with the hind wing. That's the bottom wing. Paint the outline, fold and rub. Then you could paint a pattern inside. Continue to fold and rub. When the butterfly is dry, you can cut it out. Then on another piece of paper, make a picture for the butterfly. Draw some leaves, some flowers. Glue your butterfly to that picture, and then you'll have an African butterfly picture.